What's good, YouTube? Today we're gonna be doing something a little bit different. It's a basketball game and it's called Hoops. It's really fun. I've been playing it for like 3 weeks now, and I've gotten decent on it with the controller. On my PC, I kind of suck, but with the controller, I'm better. That's why I'm on a phone right now, as you can see. There's this thing in the game. It's a logo that you get, and also a really cool car. You basically have to post a hoops video and get a lot, 100 likes, 100 likes, and you have to have 1,000 subscribers and 500 views. So yeah, I'm gonna be trying to reach that goal on this video, and yeah, get my logo in Hoops. So if you want more MM2 content and you don't like Hoops, that's fine. This is just a one-time thing. As long as I get to 100 likes, I won't be posting anymore, if you don't want it, at least. So yeah, enjoy the video. I will be doing commentary this video. This is post commentary though. It's not current. Anyways, I'm playing a legend. A legend is one of the highest ranks in the video game. This was a pretty hard match. As you can see, he just hits the shot right here. So if you've never played hoops before, you basically have to catch up to the person with the ball and get in front of them to steal it, like that. So I finally got a steal, and I'm gonna go for a corner shot, which is harder than a middle shot, but we go ahead and hit that right there because we're very, very pro. 3-3. Dot, 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 he says. Alright, we got in front of him. Now all we have to do is hit the shot. No, and we failed to do that, but we do get the ball back, and we just have to hit the shot right here, and we miss again, but we do get the ball back one more time, and we shoot it. And we hit it this time. Third time's a charm, you already know. I did get blocked the first time. It's kind of embarrassing, but I'm already in front of him, but I'm gonna cut back so I have even more space and take a middle shot, which is one of the easiest shots in the game. People get mad when you spam middle shots, so I'm not really gonna do that too much. Alright, we got a little bit of space, so we're gonna go ahead and go to the corner and take a little shot. Don't sell. Yeah, we don't sell. We're just too good at this game, bro. I'm telling you, we're too good at this game. Alright, trying to juke him. Oh, we got him, we got him. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and take another little 75. I say 75 because that's the power level my shooting was at. Oh, we're gonna cut him off this time and take a shot off the backboard, and that goes in. You already know we're so pro. 18-3. We only need one more three-pointer to win. He said dude's running. I think Jit's just mad. Jit's mad. We're gonna go ahead all the way to the corner. He gave up. He gave up, so we're not even gonna take the corner shot. We're gonna go ahead and take a layup. You already know, because we're so pro. 35 power. We're gonna go ahead and keep running, because apparently that's what I'm doing. We're gonna go all the way up to the hoop and take another layup. Boom. GG's. I beat the legend. I'm just that pro. Looky here. Who's this guy? Looks like he wants to 1v1. He beat the last guy 21-3. Oh god, that's scary. There I am, looking pro as ever. Oh, he's a legend too. Like, he's also a legend, and he's a legend too. Not even a legend one. Alright, bet. Don't worry, we're so pro. We're definitely gonna win. Alright, let's just hurry up and get a steal. Easy! Literally predicted. It's really predicted. Alright, we're gonna shoot this off the backboard. We don't talk about that. My A button did not work, okay? I tried to jump, but I didn't jump. So I just sold the easiest shot. We're not gonna talk about it though. No, we're gonna get another steal on this guy. He's so easy. Never mind, he just stole it right back. And then he hit that. Don't worry though, we're gonna get the ball right here. Right here. Right here, let's go. We got the ball. We're gonna go ahead and create some breathing room before he steals it back again. And we missed. The A button worked, but my aim was just awful. He ends up getting the ball back, going up to the corner. Miss. Imagine a legend missing from the corner, wide open. That's insane. I'd expect that kind of behavior from me, not a legend. Anyway, we go up for the shot. Boom. We go up to the shot. We go up to the, what's it called? The wing. We take a shot off the backboard. We already made that. You already know. 3-3. We're going to do the exact same thing on the other side of the wing. 6-3 now. Okay, he just went the exact wrong way that I was going to go. So, we're going to go ahead and take a corner shot. 75. You already know that's cash money. Because I'm just so pro. Yeah. Alright, we're going to... Oh, he almost got that. We're going to juke him out. We're going to go all the way to the corner. And we're going to shoot that. And you already know that bottom. Oh my goodness, I'm so pro. 12-3 on a Legend 2. Oh, he literally went the wrong way again. He cannot predict me. He's just predicting the exact wrong way that I'm going. Like, come on now. 15-3. I only need 2 more 3-pointers and we got this in the bag. Oh, I tried to juke him out there. He didn't fall for it, and then he just cuts me off. Smart play by him. We make the 3, though. Nope, he missed again. What kind of Legend 2 is this? I can make corner shots better than he can. Never mind. That's great timing. Do not worry. We're going to get the ball right back, and then we're going to score, and then we're going to... Let me stop talking. All right, we're gonna get the ball right here. Watch. We're gonna leave this guy with 6 points, and we're gonna get all the way to 21, and we're gonna leave him with 6. Watch. Gonna get the ball right here. Come on. Come on. Get what? Get the ball. Oh my god, that's annoying. He's running away. He plays like me, bro. Come on, get the ball. Oh, he cut back. Come on. Okay, he missed. Come on, go out of bounds. Please, go out. No way he gets it back, dude. And, okay, I was about to say, I didn't get that back. We're going to pretend like we're taking the corner. And then we're going to go back. And then we're going to go back to the corner. And then we're going to take the corner. Oh, my goodness. We just mixed that guy up. He had no idea. We're going to go all the way in. And we're going to take a layup. Because you already know we're the best layupper in the game. Yes, sir. We only need 1 more point, and you already know we're going all the way in and taking a layup. Psych! He really thought. We're going to go all the way in and take a layup. And bam, just like that, we won 2 legends. A Legend 1 and a Legend 2. Easy. We left him with how many points? Like 6 or 9 or something? 6 points. No, 9 points. Come on.
I just wanna slide. Parties in the sky like it's 2055. She said, boy, you nice. Boy, you nice. Heart cold like some water and some ice. Why would you sacrifice? Knowing you could die. Ain't nobody by your side. I know niggas cap.